James says, ask God for wisdom. Because here's the tendency. When we're going through a trial, the question that we ask God is why? God, why me? Why this? Why now? And James is saying that's not a great question. A better question to ask God in the midst of our trial is, God, what? God, what do you want me to learn and what do you want me to do?